I'm Lois Widener, and I'm the principal here at St. Elizabeth Ann Seton Catholic School.
Okay.
Right now, you're in the library here, or the media center. And what you see here, right behind me here, are where we're going to have all of our books, our awesome books. We'll also have some computers right here. Here they can take their accelerated reader test online. This is also where, over here, we'll have some rooms where the teachers can bring students in small groups to work on pop projects, as well as maybe work in small groups to get some extra resource help or tutoring, or actually challenge group as well. They can work on the high end with the high end students as well. The purpose of this room right here is for teachers to bring down their class or classes, to be able to hook up live feed with maybe the Vatican or the Smithsonian, to be able to have a guest speaker come down here to do presentations. You can put over here on the carpeted, will be carpeted steps, I should say, and then over here you'll have your two 80-inch screens, your TV screens, and again, you'll be able to have the video conferencing going up on these screens as well. So a teacher would talk to the media specialist, and they would get the information about, let's say they're doing a project on dinosaurs, or maybe they're talking about the Civil War, and then they would research and get that information for them and have that ready to go when they came and brought their class down here in this video conferencing area. All right. So we'll pop in a room. So again, we have tables as opposed to desks because we have lockers outside in the hallway. All right. You do see those odd looking chairs on the top there. We're going to use those chairs in resource and in our library. They're a special chair because children perhaps with ADD, attention deficit, or attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, actually do really well with those chairs. You're able to bounce on those chairs, move around a little bit, so maybe children who like a little activity sit better on those chairs than they do in like a regular chair. So we have purchased a few of those chairs to maybe use in the classroom as well as in resource and in the library. You're in the computer lab right here. Students come to technology class once a week. We have actually two computer labs, and one in the current building and now a new one here. Besides coming to computer class once a week, they also come down to the two labs to do testing through their reading program. We also do I-STEP testing here in this lab, as well as I-READ testing, NWEA testing as well. This room right here is one of our resource rooms. She will be servicing students in grades 3, 4, and 5. This room right here is another resource room. These two ladies right here are part of our resource department, awesome resource department, as well as a couple of our students. She actually will be servicing students in junior high, grades 6, 7, and 8. As we move down the hallway here, we have restrooms. All right.
I think that's a good
point. Also down here, right here, we have, we come into this room. This is one of our fifth grade rooms. You can see that we do have tables instead of desks. That's because the students all do have lockers. All right, grades 5 through 8 do have lockers. All right, so they can keep all of their items secure and safely in lockers. Again, all the teachers do have dry erase boards along with Epson Smart Links, which again, Bright Links, excuse me, which are similar to a smart board.